everything.
Kamalakon.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening. Would you care to socialize? It is a beautiful night, is it not? Theo is on shift.
Thanks.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo. Those Inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Whoa. What happened here?
Okay, Kamala, this is the real deal. Just keep it together. Get to the cells. Free the Inhumans. Piece of cake.
Cake.
Big yellow door. Screams way into me. Just get these open, and I'm in.
Can we just pretend you never saw me?
Hostile contact.
guys just keep coming.
Terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect
door. Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Oh, door number two, it is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Carlton's making an army in here. The lab's priority.
Damn it!
The girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. I must be protecting something important. Digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl.
What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Gerogen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. You look new.
Time to join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I've wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working.
Fly.
got the gas under control.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory accounting. Never found a spy on your payroll. Wonder how much I cost Aim by scrapping.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Make contact!
Hiding behind that won't help.
For a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Oh, be here, Kamala, please. All day. Hoping I'd meet you. Oh. fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble.
Thor, try to stop him! Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got? On these AIM bastards. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells. Gotcha! Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out! I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
May have worked for Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptations. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Huh. way to shut it off. Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet.
Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy, Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything you've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Enough lives. Blow saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done is for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Mark.
You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Caused enough lives. The world thought about A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. play nice for 5 years. Damn, it feels good to finally kick your ass. Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Why did you leave the Inhumans? Wouldn't you like to know? Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Finally. Hey, have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the-